Living with diabetes is a daily struggle. An Israeli-based company recently unveiled a device that aims to make life easier for diabetics via a smartphone. Erez Raphael, CEO of LabStyle Innovations, showed Bloomberg Middle East correspondent Elliot Gotkin how the new device works.
This is Dario. And Dario is a combination of a smartphone, is a personalized smart meter. The first piece is the glucose meter itself.
Okay, that connects. That plugs into your smartphone.
It plugs to the smartphone over the audio jack. It doesn't need a battery. It harvests the power from the smartphone, and it's standard for both iPhone and Android. The other two pieces that exist in Dario is a lensing device and also 25 strips for a blood test. And together with the smartphone that provide the overall personalization, that understand the overall habits and behavior of the specific patient, it will be able to provide the overall experience in order to advise the user on exactly how to take care of his disease. And in addition, it will also provide him the overall motivation to stay on track by providing a specific tangible measures like hemoglobin A1C and so on.
As a company, you've raised, some $17 million, is that right?
So far, we raised $20 million.
Right, including the private placement.
Yeah.
But your loss last year was some $13 million. Mm-hmm. And if I'm right in thinking, you've got about $2.5 million left. Mm-hmm. So either that means more fundraisings or you're going to get profitable very quickly.
Yeah, if we are considering the $4.2 million that we raised on private placement, we are in a good position to execute on the plans in the next couple of months. We do believe that our technology can be transformed to other chronic disease. This is why we think that along the way we will not be balanced in the next couple of months, but we will provide value to our shareholders by expanding the technology to other countries and also to other diseases.